A string of fans are still on full blast inside what's left of Safa Kotrich's Waterbury home.
This was bathroom.
Originally from Bosnia, she and her daughter fled for higher ground when Tropical Storm Irene barreled through the state. When she returned, more than 4 feet of water had ravaged her home.
And I came over and looked around and I said, we can do this. We can clean up. We can do everything.
Luckily, Safa has flood insurance, but she made the call to FEMA anyway. And that's exactly what FEMA officials want to hear.
Let them determine whether or not you're eligible, because those things that you are underinsured for or uninsured for may be eligible for assistance.
FEMA rep Deanna Frazier says more than 5,000 Vermonters have applied for federal assistance, and so far about $13 million in grant money has been approved. And more people are encouraged to apply. Frazier says you could qualify even if you've already cleaned up or if you receive other federal benefits. She says don't hesitate.
Especially here in Vermont, is that people don't want to register because they want to leave enough money in the emergency fund, so to speak, for their neighbors. There is more than enough for every Vermonter who is eligible in the state. And so we want to make sure that everyone registers.
I had huge kitchen cabinets there.
While Safa waits for a response from her insurance, she's hoping FEMA will help her fill in the gaps after this life-altering disaster. In Waterbury, Mia Moran, News Channel 5.